All right, welcome back, BPD family. It's me, Big Papa D, and we're back for another one. Today, after all the screaming and all the great freaking outpouring of support and just interest, we're back to one another Tool song. Okay, I've had a myriad of suggestions, and I just kind of go through Tool stuff, and this one jumped out at me. 7 minutes long. Did not see that till after I decided to do it. Whew, 7 minutes of Tool doing their thing is going to be daunting. I have done no research on this, so I think I'm just going to... I might pull up the lyrics. You know what? I'm not even going to do that. I'm just going to go by the seat of my pants here. So without any further ado, we have Tool with Vicarious. Do I got a lot to say on this freaking topic? Oh my god, I don't even know where to begin. Yeah, we're sick as a freaking society. All the examples he gave, people like watch NASCAR for a wreck. If I drive for a living on the highway, if there's an accident, everyone slows down to see what's going on. This is sick fascination. Brings to mind "Dirty Laundry" by Don Henley. Also, there was a George Carlin skit where he talks about how people are fascinated and almost openly root for bad things to happen to other people. I guess in a way, and Vicarious is a good title for this, if bad things are happening to everyone else, it makes us feel better about our pathetic lives. I don't know if we're just sick as a society.
You.
if something terrible's going on, I'm on CNN or Fox, like stuck to the TV. I'm willing to admit that. But I don't know. It's so weird. Because you know what irritates me more than anything in the world? I call people sympathy whores. When somebody passes away or something tragic happens to somebody, then these people will post about it. Simply so people hit them with the, oh, I'm so sorry for your loss and all that crap. Literally, about a month and a half ago, my father passed away. And the first thing I put when I put it on Facebook to let people know was, I don't want your sympathy. This is not for attention. I'm letting people know. Because I don't want that, oh, they're in a better place. I'm sorry for... Because people don't know what the hell to say. And some of that stuff's just freaking annoying. But there are people that literally... Someone they've not talked to on a regular basis in 20 years. When they pass, they'll post. They'll put their picture up and they'll post this long thing about it. Just so they can suck in all the sympathy and all that stuff. And it's morose. It's sickening. And it drives me freaking crazy. And I know people that literally do it for everyone that they've ever met in their life when they pass away. And it just, ugh. It's disgusting. Waiting to get to a vampire is very apropos, because we're sucking, you know, the life force or the whatever it is. We believe their demise makes us stronger. Oh man, it's crazy. Talking just off to the left side here. He hit me with some stuff there. Devour to survive. So in essence, If all these people are failing at the game of life, i.e. dying in some tragedy, somehow that makes you feel like you're winning this dog-eat-dog game that we're all part of. Wow, that's a hell of a perspective. Tell you one thing, I'll tell you one thing about Tool. You can never say they're formulaic, man, because everything is just different. What I love most about them musically is, like, when they went into that bridge, they let the bridge breathe. They didn't mind, oh, this song's going too long. They let that bridge breathe and let you settle in, and then they build back to the verse, man. It's just so nice that musicians, like I said, it's most musicians are, let's put together a compact song, let everything fit in perfectly, and they're musicians, no truer sense of the word, man. It's awesome. I'm loving this journey. I know you gave me other suggestions, but keep them coming in the comments. Pour them on. As always, Tool stuff will be in the description. Make sure you hop on over, like, subscribe to their channel, check out all their socials. My stuff will be there too. Patreon, Rumble, TikTok, Instagram, Facebook. Pushing Facebook and Patreon, please click on those links to check them out. Four channels, main channel, rap channel, country channel, and podcast channel. If you're not subscribed to one and or all of them, please do. I appreciate you. You will see me again. Peace and love.
I can't believe you're still here. Did you fall asleep? If you like this video, I suggest you subscribe and or seek professional help. Your choice.